I don't know if you've heard, but scientists have discovered a new planet. Did you hear about that? Can you believe it? It's true, it's true. Here's the new planet in our solar system. It's right here, and it's 10 times bigger than Earth. Most of that is water weight, but that is, and then the telescope adds 10 pounds, so you don't really know. But it's very amazing. I mean, scientists haven't found a new planet in years. It's like discovering a new Kardashian. It's, remember Carla, when we discovered Carla around, yeah. Yeah. So. Yeah, we discovered both of her planets right around, around Halloween time. Right now, they're calling this new planet Planet 9 because it's our 9th planet in the solar system. Is that the best they can do? Planet, just scientists are smart, but they're not good at naming things. These are our children, boy 1, boy 2, boy 3, Uranus, and... Of course, everybody is familiar with our solar system. Here is Mercury and Venus and Earth, which is the third rock from the sun. And remember that show, Third Rock from the Sun? Remember that? And John Lithgow, he was the alien father. Remember that? But then he was in Dexter, and he was, like, really, like, scary because he was, yeah. And then Joseph Gordon-Levitt, he was in Third Rock from the Sun also, and he was really good. And then he ended up doing 500 Days of Summer and Inception and that tightrope, you know, and he learned all kinds of French and... What was I talking about? Oh, that's right, the planet. So you'll notice that Pluto is not on there anymore. Pluto, did you know this? It used to be a planet, and then they said now it's not a planet. It's the Miss Columbia of space, is what it is. Yes. Steve Harvey named it a planet, and then he... No, it got demoted to a dwarf planet because it wasn't big enough, and that does not seem fair. I mean... Size doesn't matter, right, ladies? Yeah. Oh, apparently it does by somebody. Space is so big and amazing. You know, we know nothing at all. Did you know that the stars and planets that we're aware of in the galaxies that we know are only 4% of the universe? That means 96% of the universe is unknown. But here's the thing. If we only use 10% of our brains, how do we know that? Here's what I do know with 85% certainty. I'm gonna dance.